Okay, this is October 1st, 2011, opening day of the bow season. This right here is Moses. Been watching him for almost a month. He's a wannabe nine, but he's only got 8 points. He broke his brow tine off a little bit right here, so he won't quite score. He moved about a half inch or so. But it was a nice shot. They had two of them came in this morning. And I guess it was somewhere around 640, 645, somewhere around there. I couldn't tell which was the bigger of the two. They both looked the same. So took the easiest shot. And, the camera was out of batteries. The batteries were dead in the camera, so I couldn't get a video of the hunt. But it was a good experience. This year's preparations really helped out. And that's all she wrote. Points for the Soggy Bottom Boys and the Outdoor Freaks.